splashing water. Luscious grass. Somebody's child is herding an ox, riding his ox by the riverside. Browsing ox, happy youth. Away at dawn, my ox I ride, and back again at eventide. My rush hat shelters me from rain, in silks and sables once to gain. When the sun on his golden horse rides high, down to the river go ox and I. When the sinking sun makes shadows creep, he carries me home on his back asleep. A light spring breeze, a tiny boat, a silken line of bobbing float, a carpet of flowers, a jar of wine. For a moment in a lifetime, liberty's mine, liberty's mine, liberty's mine. An old man selling charms in a cranny of the town wall. He writes out spells to bless the silkworms and spells to protect the corn. With the money he gets each day, he only buys wine. But what does it matter if his legs get wobbly? He has a boy to lean on. Come in May, nor the leaves to stick on in December. There are of them that will give, that will do justice, that will pardon, but they have their own seasons for all these, and he that knows not them shall starve before that gift come. Reward is the season of wonder and opportunity of another. Fear is the season of one man, and favor of another. Friendship, the season of one man, and natural affection of another. And he that knows not their seasons, nor cannot stay them, longed for another. We are not transplanted, but Nunc, lento, sonitu, dicunt morieris. The bell doth toll for him. Think as it doth Morieri. Who cast not up his eye to the sun when it rises, but who takes off his eye from a comet when that breaks out? Who bends not his ear to any bell which upon any occasion rings Morieris? But who can remove it from that bell which is passing a piece of himself out of this world? Nunc lento sonitu dicunt No man is an island entire of itself. No man is an island entire of itself. Every man is a piece of the continent, a part of the main. If a clod be washed away by the sea, Europe is the less, as well as if a promontory were, as well as if a manor of thy friends or of thine own were. Any man's death diminishes me because I am involved in mankind. And therefore never send to know